With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start our question. Our question says, select the incorrect match from the following. Option A, Lambert's chromosome found in diploid bivalent. Option B, allosomes, sex chromosome. Option C, submetacentric chromosome, L-shaped chromosome. And option D, polytene chromosome, oocyte of amphibian. So let's solve the question. Our first option says, Lambert's chromosome gives in diploid bivalent. We know the Lambert's chromosomes are a special type of chromosome and that are found in immature egg of any animals like amphibian, oocytes, but not in mammals. These are found during the diploid stage of meiotic prophase 1. So this is a correct option. Option B, allosome or sex chromosome. Chromosomes are of two types, allosome and autosomes, and allosomes are sex chromosome. So these are also correct. Option C, submetacentric chromosome gives L-shaped chromosome. Chromosomes are of four types, metacentric, submetacentric, acrocentric and telocentric, and the submetacentrics are in L-shaped. So this is also is correct option. And option D, polytene chromosome gives oocyte of amphibians. We know polytene chromosomes are giant chromosomes and they are commonly seen in two-winged flies, and they are resulted due to the repeated round of DNA replication without any cell division. So this is a incorrect option as it is found in only flies. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.